one of the things that you absolutely have to do when you get home is sit down and put a plan of action together. And just maybe writing a week-to-week plan, maybe a three-month plan, even a six-month plan of how many appointments do you want to set? How many people do you want to talk to? But that's super important. If you just keep learning and you don't do anything, it's not going to work.